Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Zach from the reacting channel. It's been a while since I've been on this channel because I've been too busy getting ready for my match yesterday against Jaden, where obviously you saw he got the victory. Congrats to him. But it's kind of along the lines of that, because Crazy Biscuit, or Damien Skull is what he wants to be called now, he reacted to my match against Jaden, so I'm gonna react to his right now. And I don't think Zach versus Kenneth is gonna happen, because Kenneth hasn't texted me, so it's okay though. At least you guys got one epic match at Zachamania. But yeah. Let's get right into it. Biscuit, this man's on the road to 200. Get in there. He deserves this. I know he has more subscribers than me, but I'm still subscribing. It doesn't matter. Yeah, but,
yeah, look at the real felon here.
It's been the ding 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 so long.
Now the bell is actually won here. Now, take him out. Take him out. Oh, he's a little bit of a
rope. He's got him behind. Pushes him off. Clothesline. Oh my god. See, co-op, he sells clotheslines better than I do, because when I sell clotheslines, I like turn to the side for some reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna work on that though. Well, if I come back to wrestling. Oh wow. It's the beginning of the match and he's already starting a submission. He's trying to end shit early. Or end stuff early. Sorry about the cursing. Is that a submission? I can't tell. No, that wasn't a submission. Okay, I couldn't tell. No, then I kick. Oh. And a trip. Oh, he missed with the drop kick. Super kick. Oh. Super kick to the gut. Missed with the clothesline. Oh, he turned the clothesline into a. Into a hip toss. There we go. And a kick to the head while he's down. Wow, that's great.
Now
Take on Wild Grimness, I've gone. Yep, and Demon's gonna celebrate early. And Co-op's going on the socks. I'm gonna make a poll, guys. I know I'm making a lot of polls and you guys don't like voting, but I'm gonna make a poll if I should continue boxing or go to wrestling, or I should be part-time wrestling, part-time boxer. I would ask y'all to leave it in the comments, but y'all won't leave it in the comments. And the clothesline, see? Damien told us the same thing I do with the clotheslines. Sold that very well. And another clothesline. And he got back up.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god, what's he doing? Oh.
Spin around clothesline.
Now he's trying to get the arm in.
Oh, he got another submission from the dude. Will he tap out? Oh, he's reversing. He's got him in the master lock. Oh, he tripped him. Superman punch.
Or known as NBW as a level
Now he's choking him with that bat. Ooh, I wish I had a bat. I mean, I do have a bat. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, he missed with the bat. Shovel to the back. Oh wow, my recording time matches the timing of the match. Oh, now he's choking him. I didn't even know him. He said that was a barbed wire bat. Obviously, it's not a real one, because that would have killed him. Or hurt him. I don't know about killing him. Now he's beating the leg. throwing haymakers back and forth. Down in the head, or sleeper hold. Alright, Damien Skull. That match was brutal. That was an insane match. Congrats to Damien Skull to winning, making Co-op submit, and if I was to rate that match, I'd give it a solid 9.5 out of 10. It could have gone longer and it could have gotten more dense, but you know, that's just my opinion. A lot of you probably loved the match. I love the match, just, just my honest opinion. But just want to let you guys know, on my main channel there will be a new documentary talking about Zach, me, and my like how I'm feeling right now. Oh, and by the way, this is the aftermath marks from the match against Jaden. Not much, it's just that little cut on the arm. Thank y'all for watching. Subscribe to Crazy Biscuit and subscribe to Meet My Reaction channel and subscribe to all my other channels. Please, I need to gain subscribers. I'm tired of staying at the same ones. But yeah, it's been your boy Zach. Take care. Peace.